Hey everyone, as you may or may not know, I recently did the unthinkable. I hit 19K on two different accounts. On my journey from 18K to 19K, I used a variety of different comps and ended up not getting a single bottom four placement. And to top off the season, I'm here to show you guys each and every one of my first place comps. I hope you guys enjoy. Yeah, like I don't feel that happy. Like I really don't. I mean, I could have bought the other minion first, I guess. Could have bought the other minion first. Sorry, first game of the day. I'm a bit sleepy still. Hey, Harain, thank you so much for a raid. Thank you. I mean, that's what I'm talking about. Like, this guy can outscale with Temporal Tampering because you just find the mutant spell and he just doubles his stats. But I think his, I think he already lost because he can't kill this. You guys know that if he runs tunnel, I still win and it's not even close. You guys know that, right? But it's not 100%. Oh, it's because he killed my base skill. I mean, I still win, like, still. Yeah, he's not gonna win. I think I'm okay. Oh. Okay, but I got double reborn though, unlike last time. Nice, I won. Okay. Ooh, Lighter Fighter would have done nothing actually, but Lighter Fighter Baron would destroy him. Thank you. What Lyrefire sniped his chicken? No, it would have sniped his golden and then done nothing. Dude, this guy's board is so bad, honestly. Like, there's no way he beats me. I mean, easy win, I guess. Easy win. He tripled his deflect a lot. I think I got him. He didn't do anything. And he doesn't have Boon of Beetles. Boon of Beetles was the only reason why I was losing. But I definitely got him. I think I got him. But he's not dead. What? Okay, I guess I win. Dude, if this were last meta, I would have like 1800 coral, I think. Now it's only 1200. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's messed up. Wait, what? He got a lot stronger in one turn. He's still not gonna beat me, but. Actually, he doesn't have chicken. Yeah. Okay, this is the end of the stream. See ya, guys. Ooh, beater's on. That's perfect. My board's actually just insane. I even ended on the Golden Bramble, which meant it, which makes me like unbeatable. Dude, if he beats me, if he beats this, I don't know what to say. Like, come on. This is literally as strong as I can be. Upper hand. Boom! Okay. Okay, please kill yourself? Oh! What happened to stats don't matter? Sell that brand, stats don't matter! Oh. Okay. Jeez. Hey, yo. Okay, I mean you could poison my units, but my whole board is gonna be pretty big. Well, that was silly. It's Jover. He got destroyed. Perfect. All good. He sold his only poison. My man sold his only poison. What? No way. I mean, as I said, like, the moment I find one untaunt, like, the game's just over. It's just so annoying, I just could never find it. Quit? Okay. That was, like, way too close than it should've been, but, like, I don't think it's really my fault. Wait, I think it's a first. Wait, it's a giga first. Bet. There's no way I lose this. There's no way. End it! Oh, I can't end it. Oh, I ended it! I ended it! I ended it! I ended it! Oh, I ended it! It's all good. It's all good. I'm the best player NA and EU. I mean, it's a player diff. Like, I think we've had a tremendous season.